I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
Hello everyone, this is a continuation of Sonic Colors. Please enjoy. Oh, and the reason why I separated these two videos is because I know for a fact that this next boss is very hard, in my opinion. It's the most annoying boss in the game.
Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
This guy isn't gonna show himself until you take care of that sub. There's a switch in the back. Break it to stop the sub's function. Just starting now that he's shown himself. Don't let him pressure you. Stay cool, then attack.
Yeah. Good luck.
only just- Don't let him pressure you!
Thank you.
Sonic.
You know me. I aim to please.
Well, I'm totally pleased. And a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the bucket of sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
Next stop, the Aquarium's heart. Next stop, the asteroid coaster. Next stop, Planet Witch. This attraction is currently off limits, as it is still under construction and may not be dangerous enough for visitors yet. Next stop, Planet Witch. Next stop, the asteroid coaster. Zoom along through and sometimes into space debris. Then lose your lunch in zero-G. Next stop, the asteroid coaster. Zoom along through and sometimes into space debris.
Like, share, and subscribe.